Didn't you hear what I said, man? I got split.
Now, Sergeant, just what is this all about?
I know what he's gonna tell Zach.
Zach. Look, there's no good way to tell you this. Quinn's dead. She was killed out in the parking lot. It was a serial killer.
No! No! Zach. Zach, please. Look, get out of my way, man. Get out of my way! That's not my Quinn.
Mistake!
You can't win now.
Now, let him go. Let him go.
Come on, give me one of your put downs. Can't make me mad. You're so strong and independent. But you need somebody to take care of you. See, I promise I would take care of you. But I didn't do what I said I was gonna do. Quinn, you know what I was planning to do tonight? I was gonna tell you I love you.
Another World was brought to you by Bounty, the quicker picker-upper. Bounty absorbs so fast it gets spills before they get away.
Monday nights are marvelous, starting with Alf.
Hi, this is Alf. Here's two facts of life you should remember. Watch Alf Monday nights on NBC and say no on the first date.
Then laugh with Valerie Harper and Jason Bateman in Valerie.
Hi, this is Valerie Harper. Ooh, you look terrible. I know that look. Three teenage boys at home and a husband missing at large. How do I spell relief? V-A-L-E-R-I-E. That's Valerie, the quicker pick-me-upper. Ah.
When I'm with you, you take.
Join us each weekday for the continuing story of Another World.
Torn between two men.
How could you do this?
An affair from her past continues to haunt her.
I just want to touch you.
And her plans for the future fall apart.
What did you feel for him?
Nothing. You lied to me!
Can she restore her lover's trust?
I betrayed the man I love.
Escape to another world this week.
I believe it.
My high school hero, so she met Frankie.
I come alive.
Now Jennifer must decide.
You want him in front of me, don't you?
Days of Our Lives this week.